fighter. It's not just how hard you hit.
Or how fast you can move.
Or how many strikes you can absorb without tapping out.
It's about getting up earlier, training harder.
And pushing yourself more than the other guys.
It's about knowing you can be the best.
And doing everything in your power to make it a reality.
It's about courage and commitment.
That's what it takes.
So, you want to be a fighter?
This
is how.